year is scary. I try not to cry reading his obituary. He loved animals, snowboarding and water sports, and now we all mourn the loss of Kenny Bojangles on July 4th. This isn't me as any character. I just want to celebrate this man's character. His mom said if any of his friends needed a helping hand, he'd be glad to let them go and crash in his pad. Why did he have to go? We all loved him, man, he had to know. One minute you hear them poof and that's the show. The loss of life, it always hurts the most. I hugged my son a little longer this morning before I left the house, you just never know. But when it came to Bo, his frustrations he would never show. Never stressed, always had a joint to smoke. And when they found you, you were on the train. No more pain, you'll ride on in that blue Mustang. Love
you. I'm chilling in my robe. I'm literally wearing a towel that I've had on since I showered before my stream 10 hours ago. And so I'm scared if I stand up on cam, you guys will see my wiener.
Without you, there would be no Charles. Without Charles, there would be no me. No OTT. You see, I was ready to quit all my dreams. Discovered no pixel, it revitalized my stream. So thank you, Bo. The influence changed my life. As a member of No Pixel, we must do what's right and treat each other better. We're all in this together, we need to lift each other up. No matter how bad the weather, this competitive petty shit is something Bo never did. We're all a family, remember this. We owe it to Blue, it's what he would want us to do. He never cared if he won, so he could never really lose. Look at what we built and all the lives that we touched. We're gonna miss Blue and it's Starkey so much. I know 2020's hard on us, so if you're struggling, reach out to someone that you trust. You're worth it.
My deepest condolences to the family and friends, the entire No Pixel community. You'll never be forgotten, Bo.
My name is Blue. I play Bojangles. I'm addicted to No Pixel.